Finally got the car all packed up. Got the kayaks, the paddles, jackets, got my tent, bag. I think I get everything we need for camping. Should be a fun night. Let's see how everything goes. So one thing I did not expect, that this would take a little longer to get down there. I had to take all the back roads down, and which should have been like a 25-minute ride is now turning into close to like a 50 to an hour. Cord already made it there about like 20 minutes ago, so she's been waiting for me. So, whoops, but for right now, it's still a beautiful day outside, and I cannot wait to get the kayaks in the water and have pretty much a whole island to ourselves. We made it down to Deep River Landing, and right across is Seldon Neck State Park. And hopefully all of our gear just gets soaked when we make it over there. Otherwise, it'll be a cold night. Boat's a little hard to steer. We're here at our campsite. This place is awesome. Like, right on the water. I turn around, we have like our own fire pit here. We have our own beaches coming up through here. This is amazing. Oh my God. Good morning. Well, we woke up expecting this incredible view of the river and sun rising and everything like that, just as much as it was when we went to bed. But instead, it's completely socked in with fog. River's perfectly glass right now, but we woke up and you couldn't even see the river. It was so much fog. But the stars were incredible last night, perfectly clear. Too bad I was too lazy to take a picture. We're almost packed up. It's 5:30 in the morning. Ready to go. Come with me. Well, we made it. First after work adventure. First overnight after work adventure is in the books. It went off without a hitch. We kind of had a little issue with maybe some park rangers, but it worked out okay. And we made it back. We started this morning at like 5:15, got packed up, paddled across the river, and stuff on the racks, 1 hour. So we are ready to go. I think we're on time to get into work by like 7:30. So it's funny, because I'm really excited. Absolutely exhausted, but I cannot wait to do it again. So this is gonna be great. All right, see ya. Hey there, thanks for watching the video. If you like that one, check out this one or that one. Don't forget to subscribe. Get out there, have your own adventure.